Harford County's law says I can put anything in my yard I want but a chicken.
Okay, I kind of agree. Pretty as a peacock, maybe, but what if this was your neighbor and wow. on your roof? Mm. It's our big story tonight, an unusual neighborhood dispute over what's allowed in your backyard.
Yeah, and those kind of noises are really ruffling feathers in a Harford County community, just as the county council is considering expanding that law. I-Team lead investigative reporter Jane Miller joins us live with that story. Jane.
Donna, quality of life disputes come in all shapes and sizes in neighborhoods, even species. Those aren't grasses on the other side of the fence blowing in the breeze. They're peacock feathers. Need a better look? Wait till dusk, when the peacock ascends to the roof and fans them out. And then comes this. What I really want to talk to you about is the peacock on your roof.
Petey.
Uh-huh. Lisa McNair and her family own Petey, a male peacock, and other peacocks. They're a permanent fixture in the Bynum Overlook community of Abingdon.
This is a pretty compact
Harford County's law says I can put anything in my yard I want but a chicken.
Some neighbors, as you might imagine, aren't too pleased, mostly because Petey is noisy.
That's really loud.
It is. And it's only during the breeding season.
They squawk all night long.
One neighbor who chose not to be identified said sleeping is the issue.
And at first it was pretty, and it was really unique, and I took pictures. But I get up at 5 a.m., so it's not pretty anymore.
When evening comes, he starts calling to let everybody know that this is his territory.
Does he think there are other peacocks in the neighborhood that he has to worry about?
There's other animals in the neighborhood.
Harford County inspectors have responded to complaints about the peacocks, limited by county law to 5 per property.
I'm counting. Juveniles, one,
those
two,
are babies.
Three. What's your babies?
Hard to tell with a peacock. We counted 8 birds altogether. But any under 6 months old aren't affected by the limit.
He's going to try it again, Bill. Go block him off. I don't want him out of this yard.
There he goes.
Last evening, we watched as the McNairs tried to keep Petey at home. Not an easy task.
How do you keep a peacock on your roof and not everybody else's?
That's why the kids are chasing.
The county prevents the McNairs from caging the peacocks because the houses in the neighborhood are so close.
Oh, I don't
know.
People
would stay out of my business. My birds would be penned, but they didn't, so zoning came and said release the birds.
The county considers the peacocks domestic animals, albeit noisy ones.
So is your plan to keep them here?
Yeah, they're my pets.
Harford County officials tell us the county council is considering a proposal at its meeting tonight. That proposal will increase the number of animals property owners can have, peacocks included. Reporting live tonight from the newsroom, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Those are some very interesting sounds, Jane. Thank you.